This is a model of an ATM machine. Here we are using a magnetic sensor. The magnetic sensor is connected to the sensor base, which is connected to a motor. Think of this as an ATM card. So if the magnetic sensor comes in contact with the ATM card, which is out of a magnet, it will dispense money.